Everything is difficult. Help me, help. Hello guys, what is up? It's your boy, Mr. MDK, back with another video. I just want to say, please go ahead and subscribe to me. It will mean a lot. And go watch some of my previous videos. Like this video. And today I will be showing you how to make money from games, websites, and apps. Okay, it's completely free and everything. So please go ahead and subscribe before we get into the video. So, before I start with all the apps and stuff, I just want to say you need to go download one app from Play Store. And I think you already know what it is. It is called PayPal, as you can see right there, my PayPal. Now let's go into our PayPal, and I will show you. I already earned 10 cents, it's not a lot, but it's there. I already have 10 cents made from a game, not actually a website, alright. But it's freaking cool, alright. I already got that only in one day. So, the first app you want to go download in Google Play Store, or if you're on iOS, I don't know, Apple Store, whatever, is ClipClaps. Alright, as you can see here, we have our ClipClaps, and we just put a new tab over here. Alright, so what ClipClaps basically is, you must have seen an ad of it. Well, it's very interesting. It's like, how can I say, it's like TikTok. Alright, as you can see, my money, my coins over here. Now, I only have those amount in my balance. And if you're on a beginner, as you can see, I don't have these amounts that I can withdraw. So, if you are a beginner, you will get a free withdrawal. Everything is free anyway, but you will get a bonus withdrawal, where you can withdraw 10 cents, and that's how I got my 10 cents. And it's not easy, it's not that difficult to understand this app. As you can see, there's a lot of videos people post, and you can clap to their videos. It's like TikTok, where you can like, but you cannot follow in this app. Well, as you can see under here with the time, and at the end, I have 4 minutes of stuff here at the end. You will get a chest for just moving your screen like this up and down. And when your rewards get there, will say over here where it says free against or next to it, the chest pop up there, and you can click on it and you will get ClipClap coins or your USD. Now your USD is real money, as you could see, and if you have enough ClipClap coins, you can buy 0.20 cents. It's a special discount. Every time you buy that discount, it will go up to a next discount, like more money, and you need more ClipClap coins. And yeah, as you can see, you can also earn some stuff over here. And if you actually post videos, alright, so I'm just gonna blur that ClipClap code because I would rather not show that. If you go to, like, I already posted some videos, and as you can see, I have 20 claps, and I actually earn 20 ClipClap coins. I'm not sure if I earn them or if I get them, but I'm pretty sure you earn them every month. That's the thing I don't like about this, is you earn them every month. If you earn them every day, you'll probably be getting rich from this app. Alright. As you can see, 24, 23 claps, I get 17, 24, 129, and here's my future points video. If you also want to go watch it on my channel, go ahead and do so. So it's easy, but they specific say do not upload a video that comes from TikTok. I do not know why, but yeah, they don't detect you doing it. But rather not. Every video I've seen doesn't have anything with TikTok to do, so Yeah, this is the first app. It's free, like I said. If you want to go download it, and unlike more apps, if you want to withdraw, you have to like pay TipCap, or if you have to pay coins to withdraw this amount of money. In this case, that is not the case. Okay, so the second app you want to go download is Puppy Town. All right. I know you must have seen an ad of this Puppy Town a lot, because I know there's a lot of ads about this thing. So I went and decided to download it, and this is the one and only app that actually doesn't contain any ads. It doesn't contain any ads, alright? So if you just play and random ads pop up, it doesn't do it. This is a very good way and a bad way. As you can see, I'm a little bit far in this game. You can click the reward. And as you can see, I'm a little bit far in this game. I already have, as you can see at the top, 9.6 cash, and you need 10 coins to redeem a gift card. Now, you don't get cash, you just redeem it and hopefully get some cash from PayPal, Amazon, or Play Store. So, I'm almost there, like, so close. Alright, and then you can see here in the top, it says Lucky Spin. Just click on it, and it should bring you to over here. You can win an iPhone 11 Pro, and I already have 5.7 puzzles collected from this spin. Every day you get one free spin, and if you go down here, you can see if you unlock puppies, like unlock puppy 6, you get a free spin. And let's click redeem over here, and I will get one free spin, so now I have already two spins. Alright, and every day you get a check-in, so day 7 is a bonus. I already have this game for 7 days. Every day we'll get one spin from a daily check-in. At day 7 you'll get two, so I'm just going to check in over there. There we go, just going to check in over there too. So yeah, every day is one free spin plus the puppy one plus the check-in one. So yeah, as you can see, you get 3Ks for the game, Crazy Time is also for the game, and Gift Box is also for the game. Now, you will sooner or later find out what those three are. I'm not gonna explain what they are because they're not important. Alright, you basically want to focus on the puzzle 2, the puzzle 1.1, the puzzle 0.5, and the puzzle 1, and the iPhone 11 Pro. If you win that one, you're a genius, because I believe you just win the phone like that and you're fine. Now, if you won, like today, you won the iPhone puzzle 2, you can still win it the same day. It doesn't say come back tomorrow to get the prize again, or you know what I'm going with. So yeah, this is Puppy Town. I advise you to go get it, and yeah, this is Puppy Town free. And yeah, so the next app you want to go download is Daily Scratch. Alright, if you haven't heard about this app, you probably did, you've seen an ad about it. Alright, ads about Daily Scratch is everywhere these days. So yeah, you want to go download it. It is, I'm not quite sure if it is real, but I haven't, as you can see. You can do, just gonna get them over there. You can do scratches over here. Alright, now if you have Wi-Fi like me, and as you can see, you can scratch and win some stuff over here. I'm not gonna use my cards now, but if you have Wi-Fi like me, your scratch cards will run out. Not these ones you see right here, but you have scratch cards to able to scratch them. But if your scratch cards are over, you can watch an ad and get 3 or 4 scratch cards for free and go on. And so it goes, so it goes. You can win some money over here. At the top, claim. And yeah, let's just quickly go over here at the top to show you what we're working with. As you can see, here's this app. We have to pay 50 of these green ones to win 50, I don't know, USD for PayPal. And then it will go directly to PayPal. This is the cash out. You can work with the coins and the USDs. If you go to coupons, you can buy gift cards like Domino's, Amazon, Old Navy, Nikes, and Adidas. And yeah. And you can go to spin the wheel. You can watch an ad to get a free spin. Lucky cards, this one helps you a lot. Alright, you can choose these. And these never run out. Like, if you run out of these ones, the scratch cards, because all these cash cards will run out eventually if you watch too much videos and all that stuff. If you go to spin wheel, as you can see, 1 out of 3, so you have one opportunity to watch a free video and then get a free spin. Those will run out also. These cards do not ever run out. You can watch videos and videos and videos and get cards and cards and cards. So at the moment I can choose 3 cards and I win all of these. As you can see, minus 1 hour, watch one video minus 1 hour, I can choose again, and yeah, you see where we're going. I'm currently, was yesterday, standing second on the leaderboard. As you can see, there's leaderboards and everything. I do not know, I have more coins than these guys, but yeah. So this is the app. If you have a 3-day, you can do lotto also over here. Choose numbers, so click choose those numbers. I'm gonna go with 33, 20, 7, 45, 50, 8, 2, and my best number is 2, so submit, and then tomorrow you have to come back and hopefully you win some cash. So here we have some rewards. If you unlock after login in 2 days, you get one of the, as you can see, you cannot scratch it. Hopefully you get that amount. And if you do, you're lucky. And unlock after play 55 scratch cards, then you can unlock this guy. So, if you have Wi-Fi, this app will help you a lot. A lot. I mean, legit a lot. But on the other hand, if you don't have any Wi-Fi, you're gonna scratch all of these. I have to come back tomorrow to scratch more, and yeah, that just sucks. Well, there's that app. As you can see, it's real. Now, the next app I want to tell you about is CoinDozer. As you can see right here, CoinDozer. Now, you should have seen ads again about this CoinDozer, because it's everywhere these days. It's made with Unity, at least. And it's fun, a little bit fun. I mean, it's not that easy to win money, but it's there. It's a chance to get some cash. And let's just wait for this. As you can see, this is how it looks. You must have seen something like this. Now you tap here. I already have 40 nickels, and it pushes it, and you can see how it goes. Now, as you can see, here's PayPal logo against the side. Now my game is a little bit crashing now, but if you collect stuff in the game, you can get free PayPal cash. So I'm just gonna quickly go out of here. Now my whole damn phone is crashed. Well, you see where this is going. So yeah, oh, there it goes now. Alright, as you can see here, if 900 tokens equals that amount of money, and if you can see here, collect all fruits to win 1,000 rand, if I'm sure. Well, there it goes out of the game. Alright, my phone is glitching way out because of that damn game. So, the next app I want to talk about is, you can go onto Google or Chrome and type in MC Money. Now, as you can see, it's right here. MC Money is a great way to make money. Alright, it's not a lot of money you make every time, but I have already got, well, you can already see what it does. Every time you receive a message, they will just send you a random message and you can delete it and do whatever you want with it. You don't necessarily have to read it. Just, they're going to send it to you and you can add, you can get some of this. And if you get 2 balance, then you can, 2.00 minimum balance required for payout. And I already have 14 cents. I've already gotten one message, so this is real. You won't get all the time, every day, messages and everything. It will take some time. I already got one message. So, yeah, there's MC message. It's easy. You just sit back, relax, and hopefully get messages. So, that's the app. And the next one I want to talk about is Money SMS. Now, again, go to Google or Chrome and type it in and go download it. And as you can see, you need to put in your login and everything. Now I'm just gonna blur out my phone number over there. You need to put in, but unfortunately, South Africans, I'm in South Africa if you didn't know, so I'm sorry to you guys. Because I've tried to sign in, but they say there are too many users in my country using this, so I cannot use it at the moment. So I want to receive messages and earn money, but Money SMS give you more money than MC Money, but MC Money works for everybody. So yeah. So the next app you can go download on Play Store is Earn 50 Bucks. That's his name. And 50 bucks is quite interesting and quite good. Alright. Gives you tasks. You have to go download games on Play Store. And if you reach level 55, level 75 on Bubble, Animal Fox, you get 110 coins. Now if you go to here, you can see I already have 60 coins just by rating games. You will get options to rate games on Play Store, and you will get coins. I already have 60 coins for doing the games. And if I have 500 coins, I could get 50 bucks on payout. So that's not a bad price. I mean, come on. Other apps give you like 10,000 and you only get 2 bucks and everything like that. So it's a good price. 1,000 for 100, 2,000 for 200. Also not a bad price, but I think they could have made it a little bit more. I'm just gonna blur out my email over there. Alright. As you can see, your earnings, total earnings and everything. If you use my referral code over here down, you will get, my friends, you guys will get 30% off of earnings. Yeah, off 30% off of earnings, so you get 30% off of these stuff. So go ahead and use my referral code. I guess if you guys want to use it, it's free. It's not like one person don't have to use it, then it will be done. It's for you all guys, so go ahead and download that. So the next last apps I will show you is, I only have how much left? One left. Alright, one left. Its name is Make Money. Now this is interesting. It doesn't look like a scam, but it's there. It's for you guys. Alright, it is doing surveys. I'm just gonna click back on that. Ah, damn it. Let's go back into it. It came out 2019, as you can see right there. Ah. Alright, so you get surveys, you get, it's the same as the other app I've shown you. Oh, what is it? Money Task. Ugh, that other app. I forgot his name. But you can go and install apps and win some amount of coins. Like people that's good with Lords Mobile, this will be a good opportunity for you people that's good with IQ option. Not a good, you earn that amount for coming a certain level of doing something. And if you go here, I already have so much coins just for rating apps again. And a check-in, if you go a check-in, and again, now if you want to go request payout, it will show you, you need to have that amount for your first payout. You get 5-ish order czar requirement. Now, I know this is a lot of coins you need to collect to get a payout. I know, I'm sorry, but it's a good opportunity because, I mean, come on, Lords Mobile, you get that amount of coins and you're so close to get a payout. So there's a lot of stuff. I mean, if you go Kings of Avalon, Dragon War, you download it, you go, you get to level 17, complete stronghold level 17, redeem your points, you already have enough to go get a payout. And you only have, as you can see, make money here per user, whatever, you have a lot of stuff here. It never runs out. I mean, there's Minecraft quiz, a lot of people love Minecraft, so here's an opportunity for you. So this is my last app, it was my last app. If you guys enjoyed my video, and if you did get some money like I did, it will take some time, alright, I'm not gonna lie. To make money online, it's not gonna happen overnight, let me tell you that. Me myself got frustrated, because all I just want is a PS4. And my birthday is coming up this week, the 13th August, and I just want stuff to happen overnight so that I can buy myself a PS4, but that's not the case in these apps. This is the best apps I could find, apps and websites and everything I could find to get money for PayPal, and PayPal is the best app you can have to collect your money, to put it in your bank. Best app, I love it. So you guys want to see more videos like this, or see more videos how to get Minecraft for free? I've made a video of that. I'm currently waiting for my download to complete. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like if you want to see more videos about this, or if you have any videos idea what I can do, please go ahead and comment that. I will read your comment. Stay safe, stay healthy through this quarantine. I love you guys. Have a great day.